In this video, we will discuss how to install the latest edition of Origin Pro 10.1, which has been launched for 2024. It is the ultimate software for graphing and analysis. It can be downloaded and installed completely free of charge for 6 months as a learner edition. This fully functional setup can be used seamlessly for data plotting and analysis. The latest edition supports a unique dark mode look. In case you install the 2023 version based on my tutorial, as shown in the link above, the installation procedure is almost the same. Let's start the internet browser to download this software. Write OriginLab 2024 in the Google search bar. Click on the installation link and then click on Try Origin for Free to proceed to a new page where we will answer a couple of questions. Under the question, which best describes you, select I have never used Origin. Under the question, what is your sector, select Student and click Continue. On the next page, two options appear, one for the free trial and the other for a learning edition, which is completely free, subject to some restrictions like its license validity for 6 months, 12 windows in a given project, and a valid university email, that is an official email, is required for the installation. Click on the Request Learning Edition. In the prompting page, some terms and conditions are reiterated. For example, one must be a student with a valid university email address and install the software on a personal computer. Write your name, university or college name, department, the name of the laboratory is optional, and in a critical step, enter your university email address twice for confirmation. Copy-paste will not work here. Select any password of your choice and rewrite it here for confirmation. The password step is redundant and is not used onward. Take the terms and conditions agreement and click the submit button. This we are done with the registration, and it has sent an email to our provided email with the installation and licensing instructions. Click on Download Origin to download the setup for installation. Here is the 2024 latest edition of Origin Pro ready to download. The download manager will save it in the program folder. Let's start the download. Note that it is around 700 MB setup, which will take time according to the internet speed. As my internet speed is very slow, I will leave it to download to the program folder. Now, as the download has completed, let's go to the program folder to start the installation. We can see here that the download of version 10.1 has successfully completed. Before starting the installation, let's go to the email where OriginLab Corporation has sent an email with the license and activation details. To install and license the Origin Pro Learning Edition, we will have to follow these steps. This is the link for downloading the Origin installer, which we have already done. After running the installer, this serial number will be used. When the installation is complete, we will launch the license activation dialog from the help menu and copy-paste this product key to activate OriginLab. Now, let's run the installer as an administrator. Click Next to continue, accept the terms of the license agreement, and click Next to proceed. Here we will have to go with the first option for the serial number. Enter any name as a username, company or institute name. Both of these can also be XYZ names. Use this serial number that we have already received by email. It says whether all the registration information is correct. Click Yes to continue. Click to accept the terms and conditions. Now it is ready to install. Here it asks to specify the installation directory. We will go with the default as it is in the right directory for 64-bit program installations. As Origin 2024 is not there, the setup will create it there. The Python support is already ticked and we will select the SPSS import as well. It is better to select all users, which is required for interfacing OriginLab with other software like LaTeX etc. when required. Now the smooth installation will take some time depending on the system speed. I am fast forwarding it 10 times to save time. Thus the installation is done. Click Finish. It opens a folder that shows shortcuts to the various parts of the installed program. Let's run the program as an administrator. This is the interface of Origin 2024. To copy the activation product key, go to the email and copy it. Go to Help and click Activate License. Paste the key here and click Activate. The computer must have an active internet connection during this activation process. Now it prompts that the license has been updated successfully, and so we are done with it. And now we can use OriginLab for data plotting and analysis. Please note that if you have already installed the 2023 version as a learning edition, after its uninstallation, if you intend to install the 2024 version, you will get an error message as you click the registration. As the previous installation had associated some files with the system, the message says that need to renew maintenance. Click on Yes to open the web page to renew the maintenance. It has opened the page where the above mentioned information is provided. However, we will not do anything here and leave it as it is and will go back to the installation and resume the installation. The rest of the procedure is the same from now onward as done earlier. Finally, we are here in the Origin interface. From the Help menu, we can check that we have successfully installed the software. We can check that the software is perfectly doing the plotting and is fully functional. At this stage, we can check one of the very compelling features in the 2024 version, the dark mode. It can be adopted from here. At any stage, we can toggle it on, off, completely or a single window, etc. I hope that you would have liked this effort for the free installation. Based on the value and prestige of this software, it is worth buying and using permanently. Thanks for watching the video.